And we're live. Det är bättre att ha med det här.
Sorry guys, just trying to move it to a really nice place.
To a really nice place.
Maybe take this down a little. No. It's all good. Hey guys.
Hey peeps.
How are you doing? Viva la vida loca. Hey guys. How are you guys doing?
Hola.
Hola.
Hey.
Hola.
See you in Finland. We will. It's gonna be fun.
Bless you. Bless you. Hey.
Vivina viva loca. I'm good, thank you. What about you guys? How was your day? Very good, thank you. What about you? Hey, Yanni. Do you play Hay Day? I actually did before. It's fun, you know?
You know Egor Creed or something? No, you don't.
Please come back to Croatia, we hope so.
Yes.
See you soon. Skal ikke si Eurovision Song Contest, of course.
How are you guys? Guys okay?
How are you guys? We miss you in Denmark. Yeah, we hope you guys will come to the show in Malmö, because that's very close to Denmark, I know. So it would be so cool seeing you guys there, because we're not coming to Denmark this year to have a concert.
I'm just gonna see more questions
here. I never missed your live, that's cool.
That's dope.
That's,
did you know
what, it's dope.
Did you know that we had a live yesterday?
Yeah, we actually had the live like for 1 minute. We didn't save it, so did you see it last night? Good. You? I'm very good, thank you. How was your day? Very good, thank you for asking.
Very good.
What about you? Viva la vida loca.
Why do you say that all the time, loca?
Because it's a song.
Hey. Viva la loca.
No.
Okay, guys.
Hvordan går det med eksamensøvingen? I'm gonna say it in English, but you know, it's getting there. We have our exam in like 4 days, the 20th. And yeah. I think it will be okay. I hope so. You got any exams coming up?
Yes, we have.
No, I'm
okay. I'm here. I know what you mean. Okay.
Catch you soon.
And by the way, guys, when we're coming to Helsinki in Finland, when we're having a concert there, the 16th of June, by the way, we're going to have a pop-up store in Helsinki.
Yes.
And it's going to be new merch.
Yeah, on the pop. Yeah, because we're going to have a pop-up store there, and it's going to be so cool. And me and Martinus are actually going to show up at the pop-up store, so it's going to be cool. We're going to meet you guys, and also it's going to be a lot of new merch and limited edition merch there.
Yes.
So it's, you know, you gotta go and get it.
Please.
Happy birthday.
Happy
birthday. Martinus forever. So yeah, it's gonna be so freaking cool. And it's also, you know, going to be competitions and stuff there, and a lot of fun stuff happening over there.
It's gonna be so cool. Can't wait for the show in Czech Republic. Yeah, it's gonna be amazing. I'm so excited. You know, Czech Republic is a beautiful place.
Yeah, it's really beautiful.
Yes. I'm so excited to be there. And you know, I'm super excited for Athens too. Greece.
Yeah.
It's so hot.
We're so excited about all the places. And especially, hope you guys will come to the pop-up store in Finland.
Yes.
A lot of new merch, limited merch. So yeah. It's really cool.
It's coming soon.
Living a viva loca.
Marcus.
Can you do it?
So cool. It's gonna be so fun. Hello. Yeah, hello. Can you have a concert in Muirana? That's like 1 hour from where we live. Of course, one time in our life we had that maybe 2 times before in Muirana. 1 hour from where we live. Someone said, come to...
Axel. My guy. Hey, Emma. Is that how you pronounce it?
Emma.
And yeah, it's going to be so much fun also with the other places we're coming to. Athens. We know the fans are crazy over there. So yeah, we're so excited about the place. We love the food over there as well.
Yes.
And yeah, the fans over there is amazing as well. So it's going to be fun. The food is amazing. The place is amazing over there. Yeah.
Yes. I just love that place.
On my hat, it says maybe.
So we're... It should have been soon. Not maybe. But yeah, super excited for the places. Greece, beautiful place. Yeah. Crazy fans, and we love crazy fans. So
yeah. Czech Republic, amazing as well. And also Malmö in Sweden, going to be so much fun.
Yeah.
I'm so excited.
Yeah.
Just can't hide it. And yeah, what are you guys most excited about the shows? Yeah, tell us. What songs do you guys want us to sing?
Ooh, yeah. What songs do you guys want us to sing on there? How's my finger? I know the nail is going to fall off soon.
It's gonna look very good.
No, it's not. Yes. So I'm not super excited for that, but
it's okay.
It's gonna be okay in the end.
New merch, yes. New merch at the pop-up store in Finland.
Someone says guitar.
Guitar.
Echo.
All new songs.
All new songs, yes, of course.
Finland, yeah. The Finland flags. We're coming, and it's gonna be fun. I'm so excited. It's gonna be fun. And I'm gonna get so much sun. But
I'm already planned my outfit for Malmö. Yes, and guys, by the way, Malmö, you know, Swedish fans can come, but also Danish, because, you know, it's so
all fans from each other. All fans from every country can come.
So we hope we can see some Danish fans in Sweden too, Malmö place, because it would be amazing too to see the Danish fans. Yeah. It's been a long time since we seen you guys, so please.
I like that song by Shawn Mendes as well.
I can't help my heart, not about you. Yeah. Sing a lot of new songs.
Of course we are going to. I really want to tell you know, the songs.
I wonder if MM Behind the Scenes is coming to one of the concerts. Are you?
That would be cool. Trist at dere ikke skal til Norge. Vi kommer til neste år på den store turnéen.
Så da får du spart enda mer.
For å kjøpe No Feet. Together, yeah, that's a really nice song. We sang it last time. That was like acoustic version, though. Hi.
Sasagapame.
Where's Emma? Emma's actually on her way to... Oh, I can't say it.
Yes, Oslo. Just studio time. Nothing else.
You can sing covers. Okay, that's fun. I am a member 2 years. Oh, that's awesome.
Nice.
That's really cool.
That's dope.
Hey, what up, man? How's your foot, man?
Yeah.
Is it good?
It's getting better. I'm so sad.
Yeah, we hope to see you soon. Back in action.
You know, killing the game as you're always doing.
Our guy.
That's dope. I'm from Germany, so I can't come, sadly, but I'll meet you in the Kiss Choice Awards in Germany. Yeah, that's so good.
Yeah, dope. Germany was amazing.
So cool. And we got slimed. It was actually pretty, like, okay getting slimed. It wasn't that bad.
No, it was actually not that bad, so.
Yeah.
It was all good.
My boys.
I remember since 2015. Oh, yeah. Your cap is cool, thank you. You want us to sing Echo. You know the throwback songs. Very good, ooh. That's cool. Georgia, that's club. Cool.
Do anything for club. Do anything.
Yeah. We miss you. We miss you guys as well. Do you like Serbia? We love Serbia.
That's good. Love it.
Not about you, yeah.
Do you like Stranger Things? Oh, 2 times. I haven't seen Stranger Things, but I love the song Stranger Things by...
Guys, we actually have something... But we actually have something more we have to tell you guys. Actually, something very fun. I'm behind you. Oof. No, you're not. But yeah, it's actually... We have a plan of taking some of the fans on every concert up on the stage.
Yes.
To be, you know, up on the stage on one of the last songs or something. So that's going to be so cool. And we're also going to, you know, we have to see what fans to take up there. Maybe you have to have some M's or you have to, you know.
Do something special.
Yeah, do something special on the shows and we'll take you up on the stage. So it's going to be, you know, some fans staying on the corners or something on the stage. And it's going to be so much fun. And it's not so on First Kiss. It's like another song and it's going to be really cool. We're going to like choose out fans to be on the stage, so that's gonna be so much fun.
It's some of the last songs, I think. So you have to do something special to get up there. You can't just stay like this, like... The boys are so dumb.
The boys are stupid. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh my... Ooh. Yeah. Ooh. Show my hair. I don't actually... I just showered, but I don't want to do it, because you guys are gonna hate on me for... I'm gonna.
I just showered too.
Your hair is ugly.
I just showered like 30 minutes ago.
Your hair is ugly. When will you come back to Germany? We hope so in 2020. Because then we're going on another big tour and it's gonna be so fun. I'm so excited. What do you think about the song Earth? I haven't heard it.
You know, the Earth by Lil Dicky and Justin Bieber, everyone.
Oh, yeah, that song.
I think it's an okay song. It's not like,
more dance videos, you like
one? Marcus, please send some...
Wait.
Marcus, please send some new dance videos. Hey, I was the one that was sending you.
No, but I actually sent like a really good...
Why are you on my phone then?
Because I'm going to search up...
Whoa. No, you have to search up.
I'll take this one.
White boys, guys.
Okay, enough.
Wait, this one too. Wait, it's coming. Oh my god, my hair. Sorry, I just showered. What? Oh, wait. What's up? Oh. Looking at my drip, looking at your drip. Oh. Me, look at me. I'm killing me. Oh. Speaking side to side and I'm killing her. Whoa. Damn, your girl so fine. But she... Oh. She says she wanna dance, but she don't know how to move. Oh, looking like a star. Oh, her name is Jenny. Oh, bitch, don't have no panties. Oh, I'm Steph Curry. When I hit the three, I hit the whoa. Pause, lean, hit you with the whoa. I'm saucy. Oh, she don't like me. Oh,
okay, nice. Okay, sorry. That's enough for today, guys.
A little ending with some dancing. You know, you gotta do that.
And thank you so much for watching this live. We had a lot of fun, and we're gonna have another live soon again, you know? So.
And guys, have a beautiful
should we just day. Should we just try to call someone?
Yes, maybe we should do that before. And guys, tomorrow it's actually Norway's birthday.
Yeah. So. Ja men, jag sa att vi inte skulle avslut för vi ska ringa någon.
Vi ska ringa någon, vi är fortsatt på.
Vi är fortsatt på. Jag sa det akkurat. Jag hör bara
hör i trappan när den kommer ner.
Nej. Okej.
Okay, let's see.
Who should we call? Hey, Shama, who do you guys want us to call?
Okay.
We miss you guys. We miss you too, Filter Kids. How you guys
doing? One plus one. Say that in the chat. Not. Don't say the answer, but just say one plus one.
Call me. I'll pick up. Okay.
Call me. I'm okay. Pick up.
Let's do it. And if it starts lagging, it's because, you know, they had some problems with the calling, but we're trying to see if it works.
Oh my god! Hey.
Oh my god! Hi guys!
Hello, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. How about you? Very good. Thank you so much for asking. You look very happy.
Yes.
Yes, of course.
I like your posters in the back. That's really cool.
Thank you so much.
What is your name?
Florentina.
Florentina, ooh. Where are you from?
Greece.
Greece. Ooh, are you coming to the show?
Of course.
Of course. That's amazing. It's going to be a lot of fun, right?
Yeah. Oh my gosh, I'm shaking.
It's going to be so much fun. What song do you really want to hear on the show?
I want to hear Invited.
Invited. Okay. Check.
And okay. Lie to You.
Lie to You. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's going to be a very good show and we're so excited, especially to come back to Greece. It's been a while since last time, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We should come back soon. Yeah, we're coming back soon.
This time soon.
sorry. We're gonna stop saying that word.
Yeah.
But it's gonna be really cool. So nice talking to you, Florentina. Thank you.
I love you.
Love you too.
Bye.
That was good.
So happy.
It worked as well.
Oh my god.
Oh, now many people are coming on because you guys want us to call you guys. Okay.
I promise I'll pick up. Please call me.
Okay. Let's see. Go live.
Last one. Okay. Maybe we should ask her to hit the whoa.
Yeah. We'll do that.
Whoa. Well, she didn't pick up.
Wait. Just wait. Let her take her time. Maybe she's trying to find a good, place to have the phone.
Yeah, the lightning.
Lightning has to be good.
Light, fix her hair. Doing her makeup.
Now she's doing her makeup, you know
what I'm saying? Oh my God.
I'm scared if you call me. Okay, we won't call you.
We won't call you. No.
Okay, this one doesn't pick up. Let's try to find another one.
Why you say you're going to pick it up, but you don't?
Nah, let's call her. It's going to be fun. Oh, I can't. Call me. Okay. Oh, I can't call. Some people I actually can't call. That's really sad. I'm about to make it clap. You know.
This one?
Should we?
No.
Why?
This one.
I tried. Let me just
go all the way.
Let me do my thing. Yeah. I'm about to. Okay, y'all don't hear that.
It's because that.
Where do you do it? Let's see. Quick call a friend. Because why not?
No.
I can't find him, though. Yeah, but where do I search?
You search right there.
Oh. Let's see.
Nope.
And then. Like that. And then. Request. Nothing pops up. Okay. We'll do that for another time. How do I get them away?
Can you speak Finland? But we can speak Finnish.
Say that you miss me. We miss you a lot. Let's call this person. Oh, why doesn't it work? Some people react. Oh, this one. Okay, let's see.
Love me, say that you love me.
Oh, how you do me. Okay, we're trying to find someone to call. This one, though.
Call me.
Yes, we love Croatia. That's why we're going to call you.
Let's go.
Okay, please pick up.
Come on.
Please.
Come on.
Por favor.
Oh, connecting.
Oh.
Connecting still.
Hey.
Oh my God, I love you so much.
Hello, we love you as well. How are you?
Oh my God.
Oh, Manchester United.
Please come back to Croatia.
Yeah, we hope so.
I can't believe I'm shaking.
Oh, you're shaking. How are you? Are you okay?
I don't know.
You don't know. That's okay. What is your name?
My name is Lucia.
Lucia, so nice to meet you. How old are you, Lucia?
Oh my God, I love you so much.
No, that's fully okay. So you want us to come back to Croatia?
Yes, please.
Yes.
This year.
Oh, yes. Oh. We hope so, because we are only going to have some few concerts, but next year we're gonna have a big big tour. So we're definitely coming back to Croatia. Yes, of course. For you, no problem. We will do it. It's gonna be so much fun. What's that? Oh, I was trying to put up the phone.
Oh my God! Look at
you see that, Martinez? You see that? That's really good. What songs do you want us to sing? Is it like you have some favorite songs?
Maybe Make You Believe in Love.
That's a good song. You're shaking. That's so okay.
So much. Please come back to Croatia.
Yeah, we hope so. We are going to. Oh. Are you excited for the new music?
Yes, I'm so excited.
Yeah, it's going to be so much fun. We love you too.
Thank you so much.
No problem. Still shocked. I love that. It was so nice to meet you. Thank you so much for picking up.
Thank you. I love you so much. I so
love
much.
You too. See ya.
So
love you.
You.
Have a nice, beautiful day. Love you. Bye. Oh, she was so cute. She was really nice. I
new
hope
music.
To,
yes.
We really
new
have music. To come back now. Like, yeah. Maybe we should just go now. Yeah. Should we just go to Croatia now? Just, you know.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, Poland.
Poland,
my friend. Poland, yeah. Shalalala. Okay, let's see.
One last one, maybe?
I don't want to go. No. It's a good song.
Okay. It's not a song. It's just like a meme.
Well, yeah. I can do it better. Yeah.
Of course.
Better, yeah. Oh, I can't. Okay. Should we just end it now and just call more people when we get back?
Yes.
On another live stream?
Okay, guys, it was so nice to see you.
Yeah, thank you so much for, you know, talking to us and stuff.
You know.
Okay. Jeg får ikke til. Okay, we're trying to call someone here, but it doesn't work.
Oh, it's not there. It's on
this one?
Pil, yes. Pil.
But it's lagging. I don't think I can do it. I'm trying to call someone. A friend.
Let me see here.
Oh, wrong way.
Wait.
Doesn't work.
No, okay.
Wait, I'm trying to, yeah. Like, get it around. Get it around. Let's see. Two cool boys.
No, it doesn't work.
I'm so sorry, guys. Sorry. But, guys, thank you so much for watching. We love you all and hope to see you guys at the concerts. You know, in Helsinki, 16th of June, we're coming to Athens, the 21st of June. And also Czech Republic, and we're coming to Malmo as well. It's gonna be
Czech
so
Republic
much fun.
The 13th of July, yeah. And
Sweden, Malmo, the 27th of July.
Yeah.
So guys, Danish people too, you guys can come there. Oh, okay. See you guys.
Bye.
Woo.